guys. I am doing the try on of my Nordstrom anniversary sale purchases. It is still early access, but the sale opens to the public on Friday. So I will start with what I will probably be wearing the most of, which is all of my activewear. So these leggings, I'm wearing a size extra small. They are so soft. They're the shiny, can you see? This fabric is amazing. They really, okay, they look like they're not gonna fit when I first saw them, and they suck everything in and they fit perfectly. This tank is amazing. It's a little bit longer. I love when it's longer so I can either layer it or knot it, and I'm wearing a small. I like my tanks to be a little bit bigger. I love both of these pieces. I'll be wearing them constantly. Okay, if you follow me on social media, you have seen me talk about this tee pretty much since I picked it up on Saturday. I love it. It is a splurge. I think it's on sale for $80. I'm wearing a size 1. You guys, I love it. And somebody was like, is it worth it? And I'm like, no, it's a tee for $80. But if you live in athleisure and live in tees, I love it. And it says follow love. I mean, it's got a good point, this tee. Okay, these leggings are my absolute favorite of all time. They're high rise. Every time they go on sale for the sale, I stock up and I love them. They come in, I think, 3 colors and they are fully stocked. I like to wear it in a size small because, you know, I like it a little roomy. Cardigan with the cult following. You guys, this cardigan, if you haven't felt it before, it is so soft. It feels like a cloud. I got the brown color during last year's sale and I've worn it out. I mean, I wear it all the time. I wear it pretty much every morning that I come into my office. It's just amazing. This year it comes in 3 different colors. This is the bluer version and I love it. It'll look really cute with jeans or cutoffs right now. You guys, I love it. I think it's gonna be restocked. There are still some sizes available in this color, not the other colors. But I have a feeling they're gonna be restocked because there were last year. So I will be sure to keep you updated. Okay guys, this is the tee, the BP tee that everyone will have, and for good reason. It's a classic, it's on sale for $11. It runs very big. So the first time I got it in a small, I had to return it and exchange it. This is an extra small, and you can see it's still pretty big. It's like very blousy, and the V-neck is pretty yeah. So definitely size down. These are the AG jeans, the boyfriend jeans. I love these jeans. I've been looking for a pair of boyfriend jeans that aren't overly distressed, and I love these. You guys, you can uncuff them very easily, so it's not sewn. Still looks really cute. Size down in these too. I normally wear a 26. I'm wearing a 25 in these, and you can see they're still pretty loose. So they definitely run big. These mules, I cannot get enough of. And now I'm looking at a 1-cuffed pant. They come in a ton of colors. I know a lot of the colors are sold out. They run true to size. I'm wearing size 7 like I normally do. I love them in the black. I also love them in that mustard color. You guys, you'll see a lot of these for fall. And I'll be looking out for restocks because I have a feeling these will be restocked too. So keep checking back. Here is my fisherman's cardigan that has a little flare that I love. I am wearing an extra small, so it does run big because it's still pretty roomy. You guys, this is like my surprise purchase of the sale. Because online it doesn't look as cute as it does in person. I just love it. It's not itchy. It's just so comfy. I think it makes any outfit because it's really casual, but it's so fun. You guys, who doesn't love a little flare? Who doesn't? I do. I'm date night ready. Guys, I just need a babysitter. Okay, so this top I'm wearing a size small. This is the waif. It's like a slight peplum waist with this pretty ruffle detail. $38. You cannot beat it. There's the button closure in the back. It's just very flattering, and this color is gorgeous. These are the BP jeans again. And then these over-the-knee Steve Madden boots. Guys, why haven't I gotten these before now? I don't know. They come in a couple of colors. They're on sale for like $80. And I can't tell you how much you should get these, because the heel isn't crazy. Like, I don't feel like Julia Roberts in Pretty Woman right now. Like, I should be walking, you know, in the night. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, I mean, they still feel classy and they're very comfortable. This is very stretchy, so I like that it's not going to fall down. I'm not going to be like tugging at it. I love these. I tried this outfit on for my husband and he loved it. So, thumbs up, ladies. Here's that BPT again. This is BPT. That sounds like it stands for something amazing. This is the brown color, not the yellow color. I love it for fall. It's so pretty. This cardigan, you guys, I've been talking about it for a while. I am obsessed. This was a little splurge, and I'm so glad I bought it. This is the extra small, small. It's cashmere. It's not itchy. It's amazing. Here are the boyfriend jeans again, and the mules. Guys, these were hot sellers from the sale. They're close to selling out. I do have a feeling they'll be restocked though for when it goes public. So keep an eye out. I will too. This top I'm wearing is small. It runs true to size. It's very blousey. I love to tuck it in. I think it's on sale for about $50. This I'm wearing a 26. It's also true to size. It's nice and A-line, so it doesn't feel too mini. You guys, this is such a classic. I just love this. I can't believe it's only $60. Here are these boots again. I love this outfit. This is the perfect fall date night outfit. I absolutely love it because it's sexy, but you're not trying too hard and you're still comfortable. So it's a win. Okay, maybe one of my favorite pieces, definitely one of my favorite pieces from the sale, is this moto jacket. It is, I think it comes in about three colors. It's on sale for $60. 60. That's amazing. It has a detachable hood. The hood makes you feel even cooler than you already are. Okay, maybe no hood. You guys, I love this. It is almost sold out. Again, I'm thinking restock because it's a classic. It's got to come back, right? No Nordstrom sale is complete without these PJs. I absolutely love them. I get them every year. They are so soft. They're on sale for $42. They come in four colors. They are selling out quickly. I will be sure to update you on the restocks. So comfy.